It's a rainy evening. Chuck and I are going to play teammates. We're going to play teammates. We're Lazio versus Rangers at Rangers on UEFA. And then we'll be switching to Actua Soccer 3 as teammates. We'll be against Lazio, in Rome. And we'll be a fictional team called the Lords of London. Once this boppy dance techno crap from the game turns off, you'll hear more clearly
Dvorak, cello concerts, Chuckowsky and Dvorak Rococo variation,
the Berliner Philharmonic,
Matislav, is that what it says?
Vladislav Tretiak,
Mstislav Rostropovich, by Herbert von Karajan.
Who is a famous
Nazi?
This is from 1969. I just picked it up today. This is about the third time I've listened to it.
Karajan being the director.
Yeah, the orchestra, who sort of composes in a way, but he's a orchestra conductor.
Yeah. Russian music, actually.
15-minute games. Oh, this is screwed up. I got to reset the team.
Yeah, I was going to say before, there was a computer science alumni reunion at Trinity Western.
Yeah.
Just for, like, part of the afternoon that Dean told me about. He was actually giving a talk.
Was Dean there?
Yeah.
So you saw Dean?
Yeah.
Did he say we're going to get together soon, or what?
Well, he has to go to Barcelona
for a
week for work.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he'll be gone while he's flying, I think, next weekend sometime. So he'll be gone all next week. But he said after he gets back.
Angela gets all scared when she's by herself.
Yeah. So yeah, Dean gave a good talk, and I did a lot of visiting, basically, with our old professor, Rick Sutcliffe, and with Dean. Mr. Sutcliffe didn't actually recognize me.
Lost too much hair and put too much weight on.
And I got a beard.
You got a beard. Of course, I'm heavier than I was then. But
I don't think a lot of it's muscle. I don't think I'm that much bigger than I was then. A little bit.
So, Chuck came over tonight, and my mom at 8:30 decided to make dinner for six. So Chuck had some of it. It was very good.
It was. Rice and beans and peas.
I said to Mom, there's chicken. Can you make yourself something? I'm kind of busy tonight. So she went and made dinner for six people.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll have some tomorrow.
I had the Save-On rotisserie chicken yesterday, and I don't think it's as good as the Safeway.
Okay. So, we're the team in yellow against the team in blue. We're Lazio on the road, and we're against Rangers.
And blocking a free kick from the opposition team, which our goalie...
Okay, that's you. You're the goalie. Just okay. Hand pass it to one of us.
I'll just keep pressing enough buttons until something works.
Okay, you gotta pass it to me. Pass it. Okay, pass it. As soon as you get it in the box, there, pass it to me.
Ah. I can't tell who's you and who's me because we're the same color.
I know, but you're two and I'm three.
Yeah. Nobody gets confusing at times.
I know. So you gotta pass it to me right away. That's it.
Thank you. Yeah. Good goal.
Thanks for the pass. So there's a 15-minute games, 15-minute UEFA game as Lazio, and then 15-minute Actua Soccer 3 game against Lazio. And that's Inzaghi. Like to keep track of your scores.
Look, Ma, I scored!
We're up 1-0, and that's the end of the match. There's only 14 minutes left. Get it. Oh. Pass it.
I didn't realize that dark area is actually still playable.
Pass it.
Oh, good location.
Let's try.
Oh, crap. Terrible shot.
That was like someone in the crowd.
Oh. Scripted.
Yeah, 1-1. Fortunately, we weren't near him.
Yeah.
Pass it. Gotta pass it right away. Yeah. Good. 2-1. So you think about something when we're switching between the two matches. I got the other game programmed on the other, but I have to switch the discs. Think of something to talk about. That'll be our intermission between the two games. Oh! So in this game it's harder to get a red card. Well, by the way, on Act 2 now I have the most strict referee I could find. So, good chance we'll get a red card. Pass it. Or shoot.
Ugh. I think this is not the right button for shooting.
Nice pass. Try to cover the guy in front of the net. Oh!
As much I could do there.
We didn't even get close to him. Okay. This isn't working out. We got to, I'm going to switch the goaltender, the goalkeeper, and then I'm going to go a more offensive formation. We got to get forward more. So I'm going to go from 4-2-4 to 2-5-3. We have to get more chances. 2-2. Pass it. Okay,
yeah.
Oh. That's you. Go left side. Don't go right side.
It's you.
Okay, 3-2. So far that formation change has worked. We're at the 18:32 mark. 3-2 for Lazio. As I said before in a previous video, it's different than real soccer, basically. Real soccer, you tend to play
Good right on.
real soccer, you tend to play a more defensive formation. But it doesn't really work because these computer games are generally very offensive in a short amount of time. So you're better off maybe setting it to defensive if you can, but having an offensive formation. It's coming to you right there.
Yeah.
Thank you. Nice. Oh. Well, you did everything right. You just stopped it. Nice pass. Okay, it's coming up to you, top side. Thank you.
That was kind of dangerous, but I got it.
Thanks, good one. Slide tackle, good one.
Oh, another one. We're killing it.
Yeah. It's because I switched the formation to an offensive formation. And if we're passing quickly, if we hung onto the ball, we'd be in big trouble.
If you get to a high enough lead, you can do the scoring with the goalie trick.
Okay, if we're land basing them, we'll try to score with the goalie. That would be a cool thing to get on video. Okay, another thing you can do, Howard, when they shoot it like this, just hit the shoot button. And our defenders will tend to just automatically try to kick it out. Yeah, kick it out. Get rid of it. Good job.
Excellent.
4 goals for him. 6-2 at the 25-minute mark. Good save. Maybe the brunette goalie is better than the blonde goalie in for this team. I usually use the blonde guy. But here, see, just kick it. See?
Yeah.
Or he hits it, or he kicks it automatically. Okay, I'm going to lob it into you.
Okay.
Just one time it.
Didn't get it.
Okay, goalie. I think you might always be the goalie. I think player 2 might always be the goalie.
Could be. I was the first one to move over.
Yeah, so I don't think we can switch it.
Yeah. Oh, crap! Idiots! There's no way the goalie would have actually done that.
Oh, well. 6-3. I passed it back to you. I thought you could handle it. But it didn't go well. Oh, no. I think you're...
Can we switch positions?
Okay, hang on a second. Pass back to the goalie. Pass back to the... No, I want you to take the ball and pass back to the goalie and see if I'm the goalie, please. Pass back to the goalie. Okay, pass back to the goalie. Yes. Okay, I'm the goalie. You block him. Well, got a penalty. That's you, left side. Okay. That's Di Fiordo's 2nd goal, and that's your first goal of the game, right?
Yeah.
I can take it as a goalie, you just have to pass it to me. So you're the default keeper, but if you pass it to me, then I'm the keeper. So that's how we can try to score a goal.
Yeah. You want to do it again?
Yep. We're far enough ahead. Pass it.
There you go.
Pass back to me again. Okay, pass it. Get rid of it. Okay, I'll pass it to you, then pass it to the goalie. Pass it. Block him if you can.
Well, I ended up checking you, and then they score from way out there, and that's ridiculous.
You checked the ball for me.
I was trying to get the other guy off your tail. That's the problem with these computer games. It's like,
well, 7-4. Good thing we got a good lead. Yeah. What the heck? Let's do it again. Oh shoot. Pass back to the goalie. No.
Crap.
Okay, we need some goals now.
I thought I was the goalie there.
No! Let's get a couple goals before we try this again.
Yeah.
Seven to five, Lazio leads Rangers. Tackle him. Okay, just kick it out. Just kick it. Oh, good save. Okay, another option I have. All right, okay. Just pass it to me. That's it. Get rid of it. That's good job.
I don't know how to control the goalie properly in this game. It's like a gamble.
He's the gambler. Okay, I'm going to lob it into you. One time it. Pass it.
Pass it.
Just kick it back. See how I did that?
Yeah.
You just press kick, and it's a defensive move. So you always press kick it or head it. When they free kick it down,
yeah.
Our guys will automatically boot it or head it the other way.
Okay.
It's a major defensive move in this game.
It was?
No, it's a rash foul. We have 61% possession, but we're only out shooting them 11-10, so it's actually a pretty close game.
Yeah. Dreadful, Kevin.
Okay, what I'm going to do, you're right there. I'm passing it to you. You have to one-time it.
Yeah. Okay.
One-time it.
Which button is it?
Shoot or header.
Okay, I'll try four, see if that works.
That's an awful tackle.
Awful. Awful tackle.
It's like our friend Robin.
How awful.
That's costly. Pass it. Thank you. Oh, pass to yourself. Oh, shoot. Okay, I better put some subs in. Two more subs.
It was almost like football with the amount of tackling going on. I mean, like American football.
So the one guy that has a yellow card, he's gone. And then put a midfielder on. Okay. So just kick it immediately. That's it. Oh. Okay, we need a goal desperately here. We haven't scored in a while. We're in trouble. Okay, just pass it to me immediately. Thank you. Oh, pass it to me. Oh. Me? No, pass it. Gotta pass it right away. Oh, no. Pass it to me right away. Oh. Horrible. You should have put that on the net. That's how you gotta do it.
Yeah.
You gotta get it out quickly and pass it quickly. Right now, just kick it the other way and kick it back. See what I mean?
Yeah.
That's a really good defensive move. So what? They got a throw in, but it's, at least it's in their end, right?
Yeah.
Pass it. Pass it quick. Okay, quick. You gotta pass it before they can get on you.
Yeah.
See, right now we're not getting enough power on the shots. This could end up a draw, or we could even not win. Just cut it out. Okay. Get rid of it immediately.
Like I said, it's a okay. It's a gamble whenever I have
just,
a goalie.
Just get okay. I got it. Okay. Get rid of it right away. Oh boy, this is tight. Okay, kick it back the other way immediately. Pass it quickly, right away.
Quick counterattack.
Good job. We need a goal so desperately and we're just not getting breaks. Okay, short, okay, what I want, I'm gonna pass it to you there and pass it back to me immediately. Not the same guy, pass it forward into the box. That's it, great job. That wasn't your fault. Gotta get this. Grab it. No. Oh, that's a cheat. Why would we pass it back like that? We'd never do that. No. That's a total cheat. Just hit it out. Pass it out quickly. Oh, that's it. Good job. Okay, pass it to me right away again. Good job. Get it? Pass it. As soon as you get the ball, you pretty much got to pass.
Yeah.
There, that's a good job. At least we got an exciting game for anyone that's watching.
Yeah.
7-6.
Calculated foul, Kevin. He knew what he was doing. Wait for everyone to get forward.
Okay, just head it. Okay, just get rid of it. Pass it. Good job. Okay, I'm going to pass it to you and pass it again.
Yeah.
Oh, freaking well here. No one's open when you get the ball.
I know.
Okay, head it the other way. Tie game. No, none of our guys are back. We're in big trouble here. Ow. Good job. Excellent. Okay. I'm going to try to score. Okay, pass it to me right away again. Good job. We need a goal. Oh, can get open. Hit him. Okay, you did the right thing. We need another goal desperately. Just like we totally dried up. Lost pace. Get him.
Yeah, I think some of that is scripted.
Oh, totally.
Yeah.
Okay, pass it back to me immediately.
Yes.
That's it. I think we'll win now. Good job. That was good passing and checking, Chuck.
Good shooting.
Mm-hmm. You can see how it's radically different than Actua.
Oh, yeah.
It's much harder, isn't it? It's a harder game.
Yeah.
Okay, so we can do one of two things. I'll give you your opinion here. We can either try to play defensively and change formation to bring more guys back, or we can keep doing this. Okay.
Oh, it seems to be working. Let's keep doing this.
Okay. Problem is we only got two guys back. Well, let's just give it a shot. We'll keep doing it and see what happens. If we bring too many guys back, we might not get enough offense, right? Good one. He missed the net. Lazio 9, Rangers FC 6. Can I lob it into you?
Sure.
One time it.
Ah, didn't work.
Good job. Excellent.
No.
It wasn't even close. I aimed for the bottom right corner there, and he totally missed the net. He shanked it.
Yeah.
Horrible. Fixing city. So all that was his defensive move. I'm just kicking it forward. They can't score if it's not on our end. Pretty much, you're not going to get a goal from over the side, over the halfway mark very often. See, I'm just booting it out. Good job.
Look at this break. Well played. 15 minutes left now. Stolen ball in the tackle. Anderson!
No power.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we played pretty well. You know, we goofed around there for a while.
Oh. That was too tense.
Okay. Back to the goalie.
Oh.
Back to the goalie.
Back to the goalie?
Yeah.
Where's my guy?
Can't get enough pace. Get up to the goalie. He's right there. Pass the goalie.
Where?
Good job.
Oh! The goalie had a shot on goal.
Yep. Okay, same as before. Good job. Lob it to you. One time it.
Ah. Didn't even go anywhere near me.
Okay, back to the goalie.
Thank you.
Chuck. 9-7. That's not the time to pass back when the goalie's not in his net. Okay, I'm going to change formation. Okay, we're going to full defensive. Let's try this out. Okay, 6-3-1. Let's see how this works. So we only have one guy forward now. Okay, lob to you, one time it.
Never goes to me.
Gotta check him. There you go. Good one. Good one. Nice. So now we only got one guy forward. Okay, just kick it if you can. Good job. Back to the goalie.
Oh.
Back to the goalie.
I don't like to see that.
Why not?
Gotta get him. Forward. Forward. Okay, now pass it to the goalie. Pass the goalie, yeah. Go ahead.
Well,
now we got a one goal lead.
We kind of asked for it.
Okay. We gotta get a goal here, Howard.
Yeah.
And we got a one goal lead now.
Yeah.
Okay, just get it forward. Forward. To me. Good job. Pass. Forward. Good job. Kick it out. Okay. Oh no, you missed it! You gotta get that!
Why did my guy stand still there?
Oh!
It's like my guy just suddenly stopped.
Okay. Make sure you gotta get this pass. Just forward, quick. Forward. Pass it, not shoot it! Oh, you made a great save. Pass it. Pass it. Oh, no, not!
I don't like
to see that.
Next
one.
They can't have too many complaints. It's just a pity they have to lose
the important match. Okay, so we did
kind of
goof around.
Admittedly, their goals were a lot because we were giving them bogus opportunities.
Now we got three goals without the goalie in net. However, we did pick a tough opponent. We picked a lesser opponent who might have been able to score with a goalie easier. Anyway, we had 64% possession. We were outshot 22-19. So we won our first part of our doubleheader in 15 minutes, 9-8. So now Chuck's going to entertain you with whatever he wants to talk about as I switch games. So we're going from UEFA 99-2000 to Actua Soccer 3.
Did you hear an accordion playing in the background? I wasn't sure if that was coming from the game or from downstairs.
Well, from my mom's area, I can see that the volume is off.
Hmm. Well, maybe it was part of the game background. Yeah, I don't know. I wasn't really spending too much time thinking about gameplay to think about what to talk about while we're switching discs.
It was an entertaining game. Anyone mm-hmm. that watches is going to get good double bill first part anyway. So we were Lazio on UEFA 99-2000. Now we're against Lazio.
Yeah, so this is at Russ's place, so I don't play this game very often, when I come to visit. And there's four different buttons, any of which could do different things, especially...
It varies from game to game.
Yeah, And when you're controlling the goalie, which you're not always doing, it's special, like different controls than if you have a regular player.
So in this game, we can put a goalie out on defense or forward or midfield, but we can't score with the goalie. Not unless he scores from over the halfway line.
Yeah.
We can't bring him out like we did in the other game. So this game is, I think we'd agree, it's technically more difficult to play, to pass the ball and defend, but the scoring is harder to master in this game.
Mm-hmm.
The shooting makes it easier to score goals, but the actual technical shot is more difficult because you have to curve it.
Yeah, it's good for spectacular, almost superhuman shots.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, we're against Lazio at Lazio, and we're the Lords of London, a fictional team.
You gotta do the setup, or is it automatically still
set? You still have to do that.
Yeah.
That works different from game to game. So this time, again, you go. I want to be player two for a change. I want to be you be the yellow guy. I'll be the blue guy. So go over first. Thank you. Those settings don't matter because they're all the same.
Yeah.
Amateur,
as you
professional.
Can see, we have a fine sunny day here.
So I picked a very strict ref so we can get red cards. So we're the team in white against Lazio in blue.
Fantastic
encounter. Okay, that's you.
Right, I'm yellow.
Yeah, I'm blue. Blue on the white team against the blue team.
That's kind of a weird kick.
And it's been years since I played with the blue. And I believe if you get a third player, it's green.
Hmm.
Okay, so on this one game, we can't kick it out, but bring guys back. So bring a guy back. That's it.
Referee has played a good advantage.
Again, this is 15 minutes.
I hardly think that was his intention.
This game's a bit faster than the other game, in my opinion.
Yeah, it seems to be.
Okay. Pass it to me quicker if you can.
Yeah.
Thanks. You gotta get a goal anyway. You gotta at least get up a goal. Oh, you got in my way! Pass it.
I didn't even see my.
I know, but you blocked the shot. Yeah. Would score.
I thought that was a computer.
It's okay, we got one thing, that's all that matters.
Yeah, when it's a crowd like that, sometimes I don't see the other.
Well, we haven't played two players in a year, so this it takes a while to get used to. I just want to at least get up one goal.
Emerson, maker of cheap televisions.
I don't want to be like almost done the game and not have a goal. I'd be at least up one.
A rather panicked attempt at a clearance.
Good job.
And it's carried around in his face.
Nice pass, Chuck.
What a great strike.
This is a brilliant run past the defence to a beaten base pass
control. That's quite cool.
Yeah. Makes no
so down.
The shot and puts it well beyond.
Saw Ryan Vancouver get three goals and three assists.
Mm-hmm.
Beardy.
Nice foul. So bring guys back if you can.
Yeah, it's not letting you move.
Referee waves down.
goal kick. A foul for leaning on just a little too hard. Nervous moments for the goalkeeper. This will be a real test.
I'm going to try to block this.
What a beauty pace pass. The goalkeeper has the options covered there. Good save. Comfortable interception.
Pass it.
Well held. I hardly think that was his intention. Salah. The idea.
Well,
that really was a dangerous place for
Chuckowsky. Slide tackle in the penalty box.
Yeah, I know.
They're going to score now. We got a shadow going.
It's there! And there is no stopping that one.
Just leave it. I'm trying to show the highlight.
Oh, okay.
See that chuck right there?
Yeah.
Right there. Okay. Anyway, now it's again we're in a tight race. 2-1. Pass it.
Oh. Yeah, it seems like it's easier to see other players in the other game.
Okay, so I've moved, changed it to 3-4-3 and attacking, so there's going to be more guys forward. So just when you get the ball, just hit me.
Okay.
Now we got to get up at least 2 goals.
Intricate play. It looks like a bad injury.
I drilled him.
To see a player in pain like that.
Yeah.
Let's look at that again.
Twisted ankle.
Worrying moment. It's for the defense here.
Look at that again. Boom!
It looks like he has to come off. I don't think the manager planned to make a change.
Buster is when you can
change now.
Tackle him head on.
So this Lazio team has a lot of the same players as the Lazio team we just played with on the other game. Nedved, Mancini. It's almost the same year.
Good chance to keep the pressure on for this corner.
I checked him and rather than grab the ball, he kicks it out.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Possession is lost. Oh, the curl took it away from the goalkeeper's club hand. Wonderful strike.
It's lovely to see a ball like this. He puts in a strong surging run that takes him past a couple of defenders.
Good defending, Chuck.
Should have cruised him down. However, a vicious shot leaves the...
Well, 2 goals now separate the teams. 3-1. Clearly. It was checked across the body with the arm. It's a foul.
Looks like we're going to be in luck with red cards.
He's struggling for a good view.
The ref doesn't want to call anything.
Excellent positioning by the keeper.
Pass to you.
The ball was given away needlessly.
Shouldn't have been.
They failed to get it away convincingly.
It's there, Owen.
It's managed to get a hand on it.
Nice pass. Okay, I'm going to try to one-time it. So get it to me. Oh, over there. Yeah, that's good. Okay, I'm going to try to... It's got to come to me, and I'm going to try to one-time it.
Chase well.
Oh!
defence are getting rather desperate.
Go to the far net. See when I went to the far net there? That's how I stopped that. Good job. Nice lob. Good one, Chuck.
Yeah, when I'm in a crowd in front of the goal, that's probably the best, safest way to get it out.
That was a good play by you, Chuck.
You can see from the replay just how much work still had to be done once he collected the ball. But the defender seemed to give him the freedom he wanted. He really should have been closed down.
Closed down.
What an entertaining display.
Lords of London 4.
Fieri.
Lazio. Trying to get a red card. Can't get a yellow card.
So who's their toughest guy, the one that we want to take out?
Vieira. First yellow.
There's one more rash challenge, and he'll be off. He really must learn to control himself.
I like these white jerseys.
Yeah.
Kind of like Lords of London. It's kind of heavenly. Their regular kits are red. They're the Belgian national team jerseys of that era.
Excellent pass. Now let's see what they can do.
Go in the middle.
And that really tested the goalkeeper. Very poor distribution. They both gave as good as they received. I didn't see what the problem was, but a foul is signaled.
Promise I slapped him in the face.
I've seen some spectacular efforts from this range recently.
I'm going to try to block him. See how I'm moving my guy? I'm going to try to block the shot right there.
Because
I got on his way, in my opinion, that's why he missed the net. Throws him off.
That's a nice kick out. Possession retained. That's an intelligent piece of football. You really should have made good with that.
That was a fin shot. I tried to score with the fin shot, but it only doesn't look he's going to get beat by that. Okay, again, I'm going to try to...
We may see something special in this situation.
Block a shot. See how I'm moving? See, I threw him off a shot again, by the way. He wants to go to the left, so we're taking it away, so he's making it to the right, and there's nowhere to go. So actually our defense is pretty good in this game. You think it's harder to play defense in Act 2 is 3 or the other game, UEFA?
I think UEFA is harder.
Yeah, it's a harder game.
Yeah.
Not as fun. This is more fun, but... Go to the middle.
That's certainly an opportunity in this.
What are you going to say?
It's harder to do slide tackles in this game.
Think so?
They're doing good variation in their passing today.
So that's how I'm finding it today anyway.
Okay. I find it easier. Sheringham's having a bad game. I'm kicking him off. I'm going to replace him with another player.
That's good distribution by the keeper. Nesta.
That was a brutal. Did you see that slide tackle I did?
Oh yeah.
Watch this. It's brutal. Hopefully it'll show it. No. That was In the video, you'll be able to see it. It was a brutal slide tackle.
Intricate play. And he runs in a look out before crossing into an empty box.
It's much easier to score goals in this game.
Up into the air.
Much more offensive.
They're moving the ball around very well at the moment.
Second yellow for me.
Has given him the benefit of the doubt and hasn't booked.
He booked?
Booked.
I've been booked twice. How many times have you been booked?
Well, it has to come off.
None this game.
It's essentially the same team we just played with on the other game. Okay, I'm taking this side, and hopefully I'll shoot to the other side. Yeah.
That's it, I'm here.
Get the middle. Yeah, I knew we took him out. Good job.
He hasn't managed to find any of his players. Some of the passing here has been quite outstanding.
Their shooting has been really lousy.
Yeah.
Probably not, but even if he doesn't get it, he might not score, but he might get a rebound. Lob it out. Good job.
I was thinking it just before you said.
No, it isn't even that great, but all the quality players are counted for. Try to go over here. Mm-hmm. I'll one time it. If I put someone else on, they're not quite as good, but you consider it. Should come to me because you're shooting it, so it'll probably go to a blue guy on the white team.
It goes to the other team.
They do seem to have the rub of the green at the moment.
Don't tackle, but get him.
That's a goal. Looking at the shot again in the replay, you can see clearly the target.
Goalkeeper is out of position. I'm going to take him off.
Yeah.
Well, actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get rid of Nagati. I'm going to put Mark in net, and I'm going to put Lama. We'll switch with Mark. Next time they let me. There we go. Okay, so Lama's been moved to defender. And Marek's in the keeper. Agati's been taken off. There you go. Pass. Good job.
Some of the passing today has been a little short of first class. And the keeper down the side one.
4-2, it's tight. I think those are both bad goals he let in.
Goal is given away once again. They're passing and movement, it's any challenge, just wasn't needed.
Nice. Now they have a yellow card, we have two. It's good to play teammates again, it's been years, eh?
Yeah. Oh, crap.
That pass. The referee plays the advantage. Don't take him.
Oh.
Okay, now just go in the middle. Go in the middle.
The ball's going back off the keeper.
Pass it up. Good job. Good job. Good job.
There's no chance.
But the game isn't over yet, and the fans here are absolutely fantastic. They'll stay behind the team, and they'll try and rule them back into the match.
And we'll try to deny their will.
The digital fans.
Well, that pass left a lot to be desired. They couldn't hold it. Yeah, spectacular figures, but perhaps that's understandable.
It's a bent corner.
Yeah.
Options.
4-2, it's pretty tight.
Do you want to get the offside track? It's just a question of time.
Trying to get a header in or get a...
It was kind of confused there with all the writing.
Thank you.
It was hard to see. Ah.
Pass, quick. Yeah. That's it. Two yellow cards for them now. Okay.
Okay,
go to that guy over there.
Oh, okay.
No, on the left.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Nice searching goal.
low probability.
Yeah, but I'm trying to sneak it in. Sometimes those go in.
Zidane is the man.
So close.
This is like the last game. All of a sudden, we can't play.
A good clearance of the keeper. Thank you. Yeti.
Great discipline by the defense. Their offside trap is working very, very well.
A lot of fun. We should do this again. Do you think, teammates?
Yeah, sure.
Nice touch.
I like the new CD too.
Mm-hmm. They really do move the ball around well at times. And that's just right. He's a bit unlucky.
Luck had nothing to do with it. Bull. It's fixing.
Well found. Ready.
That challenge was pretty poor.
Three red cards, three yellow cards now. No red card yet, looking for it.
Huh. Just down there.
Three yellows for us, yellow cards for us, and Lords of London, the Lords of London, and two for Lazio with a computer.
Ah, you know what, right through him.
Fantastic goalkeeper!
It was a ghost tackle.
Our backup keeper's doing well so far.
They never have ghost tackles in the other game, I guess.
We had some.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you watched the video. Oh, these games are similar. The cheating's worse on that game than this one.
Intelligent
cheating is horrible on UEFA. It's bad on here, but even worse on that game.
Yeah.
It's twice as bad, at least, on that game.
Excuse me.
Still got a half an hour to go, Chuck.
Constant movement in the area.
Okay.
Attackers trying to get the extra half yard on their
markers. Block the shot. I blocked it. No goal.
It is in a dangerous position.
Missed it. Okay, so watch this in front of the goalie here. Watch out for a one-timer.
He really lashed at that, and his teammates in the area are letting him know their feelings. And a very poor distribution.
You on the top.
What a beautifully placed pass. Obviously too far for that.
Just our shots are failing now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't keep a handle up.
Great play.
Good save.
So just bring our guys back. I think I'm going to, wide open. Oh, come on. I should be offside. I'm going to make more subs. It's hard with two players, eh? Seems to me from playing this before years ago, too, with two players, you run out of energy quicker. Tackled him twice, didn't get the ball. This guy won't even shoot it. Poor. He wouldn't even shoot it, Ben.
You don't want Ben scoring.
It's just a fix.
Yeah.
I think we may see a change here very soon.
They put two new strikers on. Or one new striker, we only have one. Sub. Cole wasn't doing much.
Thank you. Don't take him. Good advantage played there. Good block, but the ball's too loose.
Gotta get the ball.
Good ball, score.
Our goalie's holding this in there, 4-2. 67-36 time.
The keeper never really got hold of that. And the referee plays the good advantage. It's not put into the box.
Yellow card.
That's a shocking challenge.
Alright, fourth yellow card
of
the game.
Very, very lucky that that's just a yellow card.
Dangerous.
Oh! Where was the goalie? It was pathetic.
Slightly off his line, so he lifts the ball over his reach and into the back of the net.
Okay, we need a goal. 4-3.
Goal for three.
Let's change the formation. Let's try 5-4-1. So just get it up to me and we need a goal. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Thanks. Don't block me. Don't block me.
It's like he wants to. I have to hold him back. The character wants to.
I can't get into the regular position I'm into. Okay, what I want you to do. I want you to pass it way over here. Way over there. No, way out there. Way out there. Forget the corner. Right? Just give me the ball. I'm not going to try one time. I just want to get the ball. I want to get control of the ball. That's it. Oh!
You're giving possession away far too cheaply.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, look, it almost went in over the line.
Yeah. Oh, I just want to get control of the ball so I can get a shot. Because we're not getting enough shots. So just get me the ball. Just need one. We need another goal anyway. We need to get an insurance goal. No! Okay, just get me the ball.
He lost control.
He lost control. I saw it.
Yeah.
Okay, just pass it to me. Oh no, he's got to. You got to.
Yeah,
you can't do that.
Good cross, but
no one
there. It's pretty crowded down there.
Okay, let's get me the ball. No, don't pass over his head. Break someone clear. That's it. Just do it. Just do it. Hopefully he gets it. You don't have any other options. Just go. Screwed here royally. We can't get anything going, so we have to defend better. No. We're getting royally scripted here. Because we're not, none of those shots are even getting close to going in. So just head to the middle of the net. Well, it's definitely harder playing with two players, and I remember that from before.
Okay,
try to get me the ball so we can get another shot.
Ball is given away once again.
Go red. Oh, you took the ball from me.
I didn't see. I was looking for my player.
I know.
Yeah.
Pass it quickly.
Thank you.
I tried. Didn't pass it.
Good job. Now what's happening is that they're scripting it.
Yeah.
And it's getting. We don't have the pace. We don't have the power. So. See, can't score. Pass it quick. Okay, I got it. Get out of my way. Good job.
Yeah, that was a fantastic goal.
We don't have the pace, we don't have the power.
Yeah.
And it's like when I played teammates before, which makes it more fun to play in a sense, but it's a lot harder.
Yeah.
Things are free for all out there. 5-3.
Okay.
Excellent positioning by the keeper.
Couldn't even get close to the guy.
Four points. Don't take them. Great shot. Oh, put it to the goalkeeper.
So are you finding it hard to even get close to them?
Yeah, I'm finding it really hard to check.
Yeah, it's like it's just the rules have changed. I can't even get close. Can't get close to him. I tried to slide tackle there?
Yeah.
So, people that are watching, what's happening is they've changed the rules of the game as we're playing.
They're changing the gameplay, basically.
Right. It's pretty hard.
One out for the number one.
Okay. Good pass.
Yes.
Okay.
Good
passing, check and check.
The ball at the boot.
With an individual talent like this, can change the entire complexion of the game. He beats a couple of defenders, you just watch him go by.
I think we got it now.
6-3. You just wonder where the next goal is coming from.
I think the referee must have had a player blocking his
drill.
He was relying on the linesman.
Oh, it was
Vieri
too.
And I think that's why there wasn't a booking. You can see from the replay that the challenge was quite
red card. That was me. I slide tackled.
I'll
show you. Hopefully, it'll show it.
You have to be out though.
See? That was me.
Slide tackling who?
It's either a slide tackle or a slap. Let me see.
But against.
I slapped him in the face.
Oh, there, yeah. And I went back and for another hit at Vieri at the same time.
I slapped him in the face, got a red card.
Yeah.
Really unlocking the ball around well today. That's a searching ball into the danger zone. Really good positioning there.
Goalie's been good since we brought him in.
A really poor kick.
Oh, nobody there.
Yes, yeah.
Remember, we're playing 5-4-1.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We lost the ball there.
Clumsy challenge. Played by yellow card. Referee had no alternative.
Another yellow card. I think that's 5 yellows and 1 red.
At the top corner from here.
Scrolling's been really good since he came in. I think we're getting outshot. We gotta look.
One or two individuals might find themselves having.
We're getting outshot 45-29.
Wow.
Yeah. 4 yellow cards. I thought we had 5. 4 yellow cards and 1 red.
4 clearance.
I think the referee must have had a player blocking his view. He was relying on the linesman for that decision.
Wait, how many tackles has Vieri endured?
It's going to be another one coming up right here.
Wide attacking play. What a good save. That's very poor distribution. Nesta.
I was trying to tackle, but it gave me the ball just as I was
tackle and he booted it out. Crazy. So did you do this game more or the other one? I thought this game was more fun.
Yeah, I think generally. Yeah.
The other game can be as interesting.
Well, that looked like trouble.
Got a red card.
Man,
what a useless.
The kindest thing is to say nothing.
It's going so slow.
Pass, pass.
There goes the referee's whistle.
Good job, 6-3.
They'll be following the visitors, but the home side really must be disappointed with their performance. They played into the visitors' game plan.
Their players were being constantly pulled out of position as the opposition attacked them with flair, speed, and accuracy.
So we won the doubleheader, 9-8 on the road. As Lazio versus Rangers, and then we won 6-3 on the road as the fictional, the Lords of London, at Lazio. Any final comments, Uncle Chuck?
Well, the slide tackles are definitely more fun when you can get them, but yeah, when it starts to turn the gameplay against you, it becomes mighty hard to connect.
That happened in both games.
Yeah.
It just became harder when we got a lead.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like the game path's kind of buttery and it's harder to do anything, but with two players, but we should do this again because it's fun and it's really a challenge with two players, but it makes it harder.
Yeah, because you're not necessarily thinking of the same plays.
And the controls just don't work.
Yeah, they don't work the same. Not sure how much of the classical music came out during that.
We'll see.
This is a good ending, though.
It is a good ending. Maybe we should just end it with classical music.
Dramatic end to a dramatic game. Too dramatic.
Football.
Coffee.
It is good coffee. It's now lights out.
Mm-hmm. Tell your mom's story.
Like say anything?
Good night, everybody.
So long, friends.